sensation on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, your weekly look at what's happening on board the International Space Station. I'm Crawford Jones. Expedition 44 saw its first full week with a six-man crew, and it was a busy one with a big focus on spacewalk prep. Crew members worked on U.S. spacesuit maintenance, including the replacement of a fan pump separator in one of the suits to get it space ready. Meanwhile, cosmonauts Gennady Padalka and Mikhail Kornienko prepared for their planned August 10th spacewalk. The duo will replace external experiments and inspect the station's Russian segment exterior. They'll even do a little window washing. Astronaut Kjell Lindgren got to do some gardening during his first week on board station. He worked with the veggie experiment, which uses a chamber to grow vegetables, currently a lettuce crop that will be brought down to the ground for testing. The hope is for long-duration space travelers to grow their own food, and later this year, the astronauts will actually get to sample these space crops for the first time. This week, Mitch wants to know if future spaceships on their way to places like Mars will stop over at the space station first. Well, the station is being used as a stopover, just not in the way you might think. There are no plans to use the ISS as a literal launch point to deep space, but we are using it to learn about what we need to take us there. Experiments like VEGI and the ongoing habitability study, which looks at how a space vehicle's layout can affect things like team dynamics and health, are just a couple of examples of the station's role in our journey to Mars. Keep sending us your questions and comments using the hashtag Space to Ground. We'll see you next week.